Hi everyone, thought I'd reach out and give you a little update for this week. Many of you are reading news about the real estate market, mostly because CMHC announced this week that they are increasing the required amount of money required for a down deposit, and that they were predicting softening in real estate prices. I just wanted to share with you that this information is talking about the market across Canada and is not specific to BC. So I wanted you to really have the inside scoop on what is currently going on in our market. We are incredibly busy. Vancouver overall is absolutely on fire, with sales reporting higher than last year. There was a delay to the spring market. There's between 3 to 4 months of inventory, so it is a seller's market. So I just wanted to share that information so you're clear on the activity. We are seeing most properties getting offers. All of our listings have gotten an offer. We've been able to sell even a multiple offer during this pandemic. So the market's moving, and please don't miss out. That was the most important piece. We've seen the Canadian dollar also gain some strength this last week, and a lot more positive news in terms of the economy and the stock market. So that's what I wanted to reach out and let you know. We are having a little gift of gratitude this week for anybody thinking about selling a property. We are offering a complimentary membership to the Fairmont Hotel Gym and a parking space for 1 year in the Fairmont Ski In and Ski Out location. So it's a great little offer if you know anybody that's thinking about selling. Please feel comfortable making a recommendation to work with us. We only take 10 listings at a time, and you can also share that we are getting 2% higher than my biggest competitor at any other company for our sellers. Our list to sales ratio is 96%, and we sell in half the time. So I thought I'd share that information and let you know that we are here working hard and giving everybody the attention and focus they need and helping them move forward in the market. Bye now.